So let's say you're in the market for a chef's knife. A chef's knife is the knife, this 8-inch chef's knife. If you're gonna buy any one knife, this is the one that all chefs use most often. But you know, you can spend $40 for a block of knives like this, or you can spend up to $2,500 for a block of knives. Somewhere in between, there's gonna be a knife for you. So what do you look for? Couple things on knives. You wanna make sure that you get a good hardened steel. If you go for a carbon alloy knife, they're very hard to maintain. They tend to rust. This is a high carbon steel alloy that's made by Buck Knives. It's very hard, it holds an edge, it stays sharp, and it's really easy to maintain. Now this knife here, in the set like this, runs about $350. You can get the rosewood handles like this for about $550, or if you're in the market for something really special, they have an elk horn handle knife. This is a real elk horn handle, and that set's gonna run you about $1,400. The difference between this and a cheap set of knives is these knives will last forever and ever and ever. All you really need to do is maintain the edge. And by the way, I'm a big fan of the 8-inch blade. A 12-inch blade looks really impressive, but size isn't everything. And what's gonna happen is that you're gonna find that when you're cutting things, that extra 4 inches is actually gonna get in the way. 8 inches is perfect. You can use it on the boat, you can use it at home. And again, on the handle, hold the knife, pretend like you're shopping, and you wanna make sure that that knife feels good in your hand. If you're gonna spend all day with a knife like I do, you wanna have a knife that fits in the palm of your hand, doesn't roll around, because there's nothing worse than a knife that rolls around when you've got 25 pounds of carrots to chop. So think about your budget. Again, you can spend 40 or 50 bucks for a set of knives. Very often they're gonna be serrated. You know, the Ginsu knives that will cut through bricks and cans and things like that. You're not gonna be really happy with those knives because you have to actually saw through. You can get a smaller set, a 7-piece set of these knives for around 200 bucks in the Paperstone handle. One of the things to consider about handle, these handles here, this Paperstone, is machine washable. You can put this in the dishwasher. The elk horn handle, the rosewood handle, you don't wanna put that in the dishwasher. Bad things will happen. Not only will this start to crack, this is rosewood. Rosewood does not belong in hot dishwasher water. All right, so I'd highly recommend these Buck knives. Buck is made in America, as they always have been. They've got a long, long history of supporting outdoorsmen and now kitchen cutlery right here in the USA.